Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We caught up with St. Francis Athletic Director and Head Basketball Coach Nick Miles. Preseason basketball outlook. Just roll it from there, Nick. We've done this so many times in the past. How's this season going to be for you guys?
Very, very excited about this season. I got a great group of seniors. We got some really good young kids, and I think we got a good mix. And going into my second year is a lot calmer going into this year. Had the whole summer going into the school year with this group, so I'm really, really excited about this group. And we have probably the most returns that we ever had in St. Francis in a while.
Talk about a few of the players that you're going to be counting on.
Okay, we have returning shooting guards, Maurice White, Deshaun Wells, and Tavon Sadler. Three Division I guards who can play against anybody in the country. We also have senior reserve Aaron Davis, who will be good. We have some young kids that we're going to be counting on a lot. Kurt Lee will be our starting point guard.
He's back, yep.
And he's a sophomore, so that's exciting. We have two major transfers in Dwayne Morgan and Joshua Ieni, who will be major contributors. And we have two kids moving up from our junior varsity, and Josh Gert and Rashad Waddy.
So, man, you got them all, and it sounds like you got a ton of talent again. Anything you want to say about guys that have graduated and moved on to play D1 and are doing really great jobs?
Yeah, I'm just proud of our legacy that we're building at St. Francis in the last couple of years that I got an opportunity to be a part. We currently have seven guys playing Division I college basketball all across the country, and they're doing a wonderful job. And the best thing I like to talk about is not only the basketball aspect, but they've been great student athletes, and they're on track to graduate in 4 years.
Coach Nick Miles, good luck this season. Greatly appreciate you coming on with us.
Thank you. Appreciate it.